You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships. I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Keep up, old man. Already took it out.
Careful, Danny. You're starting to sound like a real fucking guerrilla.
Go.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Easy. Whoa!
Easy.
Everything is fine.
Hostages.
You know how to do this? You really don't?
Someone's out there.
Hey, you. I could use...
Gracias, mijo.
Yeah.
Nada, nothing there.
What?
Get the one.
Vamos.
Easy. Easy.
Vamos, vamos.
Danny, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Come on.
Easy now.
They can't have gone far. Find them.
Okay.
Don't do it.
They got a medic.
I'm on my way, Clara.
Hurry, Danny, please. Libertad lives or dies, depending on what happens today.
Be nice, horse. Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. Juan?
Poco los guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Thank you. Camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Leto was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Leto was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. Should disable the alarm. Can't hide from me. Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
Can hear me. saw your girlfriend off the port bow. Oh wait, that's a whale. Rio?
Thank you. the vibe I'm getting.
So easy, Juan.
Fuckers on the water.
Are we done?
I'm clear.
Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure those ships are blown to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio.
Copy that.
Danny, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Where are you, Clara? Clara.
Viva libertad, Danny.
Firework show. Had to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money. Open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay, if we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. Will be civil war, factions, warlords, born-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking Trujillans! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love, not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos, lies, like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break, like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa! You've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Then enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave. Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best kid here. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You were the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
Nipinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami.
Sorry, pal. You're gonna have to swim.
Culpa me, Clara. Not my fight.
Despite the tragedy, the company promises that its secretive new resort park will soon be open to the public. In other news, war has ended in Yara. President Anton Castillo announced that Clara Garcia, the leader of the terrorist group Libertad, was killed by his special forces. And as the pandemic tightens its grip on the globe, the federal government may impose another nationwide lockdown. But first, how about something a little more upbeat?
Don't shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. Don't you fight it till you try to do that conga beat.
Nipinga.
Why do I feel so relaxed?